This is crazy. He just burnt to 65 today. Oh my God. Ouch.